Alright guys, Bassin for Days here. We're on saltwater today, but we're doing a little pre-fishing for the tournament next Saturday, seeing if we can find the redfish today, and we get on the water, see if we can find some redfish.
We're pre-fishing, right, Sermon?
Yeah.
What are we going to use for tackle today?
We're going to be using live bait, probably pinfish or shiners.
Okay, and hopefully we'll find that school that we need to get. We'll be prepared next week. Maybe we can bring them in. We'll be right back.
All right, guys, we're just heading out. We're going to get some bait, and probably gonna be about a 20-minute ride, but once we get there, I'll do a little time lapse while we're there and put a time lapse on once we get there and see if we can get some bait.
Why are you holding it upside down?
Because they don't move when they're
upside down. Tiny flies. What were you using for bait?
Had a little shiner on.
It's circle hooks. You don't usually lose a fish, and it doesn't really hurt them. Good release. Well, what do you say we move down a little bit, see if we can get a little bigger one.
I thought I lost them. Hey guys, I just got a flounder. Flounder. We're gonna keep him? Alright guys, we're gonna keep him in for dinner. It tastes good. I was using a shiner on that on my white ghost reefer rod, my Shimano Stradic C14. Alright guys. Hope I get another one. Alright guys, got another fish on already. Stay still. All right, guys, this snook, he'll stay still. Looks like he's going to. Stay still.
Like you got the hot spot over there.
Alright guys, well, that's a snook. Gonna gonna go at the hook off, but another fish. Oh, let's get another one. Okay, guys, hooked into another snook. Third snook of the day. Probably my biggest one. Caught him on a shiner. There's a snook. Gotta release Grandpa just hooked up on a snook. Probably about the size that I just caught, but yeah. All right, guys. Well, ending the day here. We got four fish. Three of them were snook, and I got a flounder. We're gonna eat the flounder tonight. But probably next Saturday, I'm doing a tournament, but I'll still do bass videos until then. And that's all that I have right now. Like and subscribe to Bassin' for Days. All right, see you guys.